It's AumSum time. How do scars form?
It is a secret process. I can't reveal it.
No, it's not a secret process. A scar is formed when our skin tissue heals itself after an injury. Our skin tissue has collagen. Collagen is a structural protein produced by fibroblasts. Collagen keeps our skin firm, and it is usually arranged in a basket weave pattern.
Can I use this basket to keep my bags of chips?
Oh, please listen. When we get injured, our skin tissue gets damaged. So, in order to heal and close the wound, fibroblasts produce more collagen. But instead of arranging in a basket weave pattern, the collagen cross-links and aligns in a single direction. As a result, the injured area of the skin appears different from normal skin, thus causing a scar.
Hold on, guys! Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.